The following contest is a tag team ladder match. And at a combined weight of 686 pounds, the Nasty Boys.
Gentlemen, this has all the makings of an all-time classic match, and I fully expect it to deliver on that promise.
At a combined weight of 807 pounds, the Bad Guys!
The tension building for this match is so thick you can cut it with a knife. A lot of drama involved with this one.
Getting started here, guys. All eyes set on the prize hanging 20 feet above the ring.
This is always a thrilling match. Always a moment for a superstar to capture the spotlight.
Fishing for something beneath the ring.
Well, you can tell he's feeling it now. This fight is pumping him up.
Oh, hard impact in the corner.
Big boot. Vicious.
Unleashing the strikes.
Textbook head scissor takeover.
Very nicely done.
Ooh, connects to the back of the neck.
In a match that's so physical, how is a superstar blocked off the pain and climbing the ladder? This matchup is a war of attrition.
It often comes down to who's healthy enough, who has enough left in the tank to climb the ladder.
Dumped over the top.
Look out!
Finding any which way to topple the competition.
Hurling your own body like that is insane.
On the top rope.
He's absorbed some damage already.
Oh, right to the kidneys. Oh, right to the back. He's setting it up on the ring apron right now.
You've got to wonder what he has in mind here.
Off the turnbuckles.
What's he going to do?
Taking flight.
Splash.
Back into the ring. He returns to the ring.
Oh, but the ladder. Ouch.
Look at this, Byron, getting that ladder position.
Perfectly placed, if you ask me.
Just punched him right in the mouth.
Oh, relentless. God.
Enough already.
He's in a bad way now, guys.
He's a sitting duck, Michael. He's got to get away.
Taking flight.
Dives from high above onto the ladder.
Nobody walks away from that unscathed.
The adrenaline is pumping, and the WWE Universe is on his side.
Trying to sneak a victory here.
Going for it all. Interesting timing, to say the least.
Setting foot in the ring. Oh, my. Hanging on for dear life.
No ladder. Just a little fall awaiting them.
Trampling the opposition.
Whoa, not quite yet.
Big boot. Vicious. Counting just in time. Oh, that'll break his arm. Vicious. Right to the kidneys from behind. Oh, God.
He got whipped into that corner.
This has got to hurt.
He's on his heels a bit now.
If this keeps up, climbing that ladder is going to be very difficult.
There's some power behind that punch.
He is revving up the engine. He's not going to let anything stop him.
Here they go.
pay for it in the rest of this match.
And he'll come back from under the apron.
I don't know. Climbing the ladder at this point seems to be a bit ambitious.
Well, it's never too early to try.
He is fixing to take it off here.
Come on. He got no quicker than this.
For once, I agree with you.
Real European uppercut.
Able to avoid it there.
Some good hits.
Up and down. What a slam.
He was waiting for him to make his move.
Placed into the corner. He's got the answer for that one.
Things went from bad to worse.
Setting him up for something here.
And whatever it is, it's going to hurt, and it's going to hurt bad.
Punch right in the head. My goodness, did you hear that shot? Drop kick from behind!
Just ruthless.
Neckbreaker!
Showing European uppercut.
Oh, that would be it.
Firm control. Full speed with the ladder.
Congratulations for the crowd to get back into the fight. Sure, he's pumping himself up, but he's also giving his opponent a chance to recover.
Into the powerbomb.
And there's more resiliency from him to just keep battling.
Not everything's gone to plan for him, but he still has a chance to finish the job.
The kick drops them to their knees, and now kick after kick after kick. Roundhouse kicks keep coming. Been placed in the corner now. Pinpointing the leg.
Punishing the leg.
Punch right in the head.
Evading offense.
Ooh, tough with the suplex.
And he keeps his focus on an attack to that area.
Ooh, a series of kicks.
Time in this matchup.
This is a time to dig deep.
Oh, look at the impact here.
Just boom! Boom!
Pummeling the chest of their opponent.
This is brutal.
He's got to keep working to get this one.
Reaching for is one thing, though, Paul.
Pulling it down, totally different.
Look out below!